Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Sai Jyoti here, and in my today's video, I have bought boosting your immunity system. So what are the ingredients that you can consume which is available in your daily household which will help you in boosting your immunity? So basically, this video is summarized from a research shared by various doctors through the live sessions that I have attended, online videos and various research study materials. So these are the organs of immunity system which exist in our body, and 80% of our immunity system is in our belly, that is in our stomach. Focus on your food intake. How to have a good immunity system? Have curd. Have garlic and ginger. It helps as an antiviral protection. How you need to consume garlic? Cut it into small pieces. Gulp or swallow it with water so that it reaches till your immunity system. One piece of garlic per day. You can cut it as shown in the image. If you're not able to digest the entire one piece of garlic, then you can cut it into small pieces and consume the small pieces for at least few days so that you get used to it. Once you consume this garlic for 25 to 30 days, a kind of garlic odor comes out of you. So that's the time when you need to stop having it for some time. And if you're not able to consume garlic directly, you can mix it with curd and have it. Benefits of ginger: prevents from anti-aging, removes unwanted air from stomach, cleans and builds and rebuilds our immunity system. Ginger is very beneficial for digestion. It is considered as a very good nutrition with a lot of benefits to our body. Acts as a blood thinner. Ginger protects from blood clotting. Reduces heart problems, good blood circulation, and increases memory power. Reduces cancer. How you can consume ginger? You can prepare the ginger kada. Crush the ginger up to one spoon. Boil 6 cups of water along with the crushed ginger and boil it until it reduces the quantity to 3 cups. You can either strain it and drink the water. If you're not able to drink the water directly, you can add honey or jaggery to it and consume it. Have it once in a day. Other vitamins required for boosting our immunity system is vitamin D. For vitamin D, you can go under sunlight for gaining the vitamin D. And there should be a equal balance of vitamin A and vitamin D in our body to have a very good immunity system. So vitamin A, you can consume it from the orange apricot and also from mangoes. So I would actually put across, diabetic patients can avoid mango and have apricot for vitamin A. And you can also consume these apricot seeds. Apart from the vitamin, zinc is also considered as an immunity booster. You can consume zinc in the form of cashew nut, almond, peanuts. And those who are intaking the hydrochloric queen in the medical terms, you can actually balance your immunity system by consuming zinc. If you are a non-vegetarian, you can consume seafood which contains zinc, such as oyster, crab, lobster, fish. Other beneficial spices to fight against deadly COVID or any other viral infection would be your lavanga or clove, which is called as. It acts as an oxygen radical absorption capacity, and in the whole world it is known to be the killing viral. It has the killing viral capacity. How you can consume? You can prepare its kada, add it to cloves into your tea, and once you finish your cup of tea, you can bite the clove which is remaining. And the other spices include dalchini and cumin. The benefits: produces insulin, reduces fat, and also for your throat infections, you can use these. It is preferred that you have these after your dinner in the night, because as per the research, the activity of immune systems occur in the night. So most of the weight loss occurs in the night. The others, what you can consume for boosting your immunity is olive leaf. You can pause the video and read out all the benefits that you derive from olive leaf. You can also, in how you can consume olive leaf is you can prepare a kada out of it. You can boil it with water, add the leaves and boil it with water. Or you can prepare the powder of it, a powder of the leaf, and then consume it. It is also known to be antiviral enhancer. The next one and very most common known is haldi, and most of the people will actually drink haldi mixing with milk. And here are the benefits that I have shared with you. It is also boosts the level of immunity. So you can pause the video and go through all the benefits that are shared here. Last but not the least for boosting up your immunity is to sleep well. So all that happens during the day, in the night, all your damaged cells are repaired. And also if you have a very good sleep, it'll help you in boosting up your immunity level. So I request everyone to have a good sleep. Thank you so much for watching the video. So I request you all to start consuming whatever zinc or vitamin or spices details that I have given, because it will help you in boosting up your immunity and help you in reducing the COVID spread, so that when your immunity level will increase, it will help in fighting all the viral infections that would come and attack you. So thank you so much. If you would have liked my video, please hit on the like button and also do subscribe and share it with your friends. Thank you so much.